Hey Brian, how you doing? I got your work up. I got both the DuPont Phase 3 PDF and the DuPont Takapani branding PDF. And you know what? You're doing good stuff here, man. Let's take a look. This is good. I mean, you're so far ahead of the game on this. You're going to be doing yourself a fantastic favor here by keeping up with the work. I know a lot of students, and you've probably seen this in the critique boards and discussion boards. A lot of students are really, really falling behind. And I think you're ahead of the game. Right now you're well into your design development, your final presentation stage. And I think that's pretty important stuff right there because it's, believe it or not, this is going to be a time consuming part of the project. So getting your thoughts on paper is a great step in that direction. You know what? I've got no problems with where you're at, none whatsoever. In terms of this presentation here, this is as good as pretty much anything I've seen come out of this class. So keep working hard. And then we have the phase three, which I've talked about this stuff in the critique board. So make sure you address that. And you know, my main thing is you know, I talk about things like this, and I talked about building graphics, and I'd like to see more building graphics. Basically, here's what we have. I've got this kind of introductory or this kind of state of the project paragraph right here, and I think that you're right on task here. I'm talking about things like environmental graphics, large scale building graphics is something I'd like to see a couple examples in yours. Large scale building graphics. Then we have event tickets, websites, apparel, print programs, banners, kiosks, arena graphics. Also, I think we could use a couple of those in your package as well. Vehicle wraps, sporting event graphics. You've got those posters, digital media merchandising. And I think that you've done very well now. I take a look at that series of items, and I look at a lot of students' submissions. I'm seeing a deficit right here, depth and scope of ideations and processes. But I'm not seeing that in your work. I think you're really well on your way, and you've been working your butt off, and it's a very, very obvious. So kudos to you. Fantastic job. I hope you don't mind that I've been using your work, for example, in class quite often. So I hope you don't mind that. I'm doing it because it's excellent work, and I'd like to share it with your classmates. All right. Any questions, comments, concerns, or other, please let me know. Okay. Thanks, man.